up, got my t-shirt. I have a ridiculous number of blank t-shirts. My hand's probably cut off that far. But, and then this is the vinyl I'm gonna use, and I just made something really quick. It says I'm not as friendly as I look. Until the change occurs. So, I would have shown you what I did on the computer as far as getting it all set up, but again, this is my first time ever using the Cameo, and I kind of had to make it.
So when you listen, the pleasure, relieve your pressure, it's buried treasure, fantasy that's there forever.
You gotta be smarter than the machine. Alright, so I got it all loaded. Ignorance like scholarships to colleges with knowledge that's sure to open minds like neurologists. Keep up by speaking deep word things. Abstract rhyme scheme, dream interpretations. A large abundance of funk, as loud as trumpets and drum kits, but deepest dungeons. You need a compass to navigate. Just gravitate to what fascinates, and you'll get a picture like a Saturday matinee. My favorite sensation is curiosity, the lack of it. Separation like apostrophes, so follow these word odysseys, stretching out your knowledge and philosophies with no apologies.
So when I'm pressing the shirt with the easy press, I like to do it at 3:30, 4:30.
First thing I like to do is find my center. Let that heat up a little bit. To find your center, you don't need to wait for the press to heat up completely, because all you want is a light line down the middle. So just fold the shirt or whatever down the middle. Lay it there for a couple seconds. I keep the clues connected like a gumshoe detective. I see the future like a blueprint. I feel the movement within this universe. City, I'm a student learning to use my language to my advantage. Instead of doing damage, I'm gonna make the anguish vanish. Hopefully you can kind of see that is right down the center. And then what I do is I take my design and I also find the center of it. And it doesn't matter that you have this line down the middle, because once you press it, it is that line will come out. Take your T-square, and I like to go about 3-3.5 inches below the collar. I've gotten pretty good at it, and then I just want to make sure that these from side to side look good too. Of funk, as loud as trumpets and drum kits, but deep as dungeons, you need a compass to navigate. Just gravitate to what fascinates, and you'll get the picture like a Saturday matinee. My favorite sensation is curiosity, the lack of it causes separation like apostrophes. So follow these words. Now I am going to take knowledge and philosophies with no apologies.
Press the back.
Sure.